Welcome everyone. Good morning. It's Amina Bell here. It's 8:30 a.m. here in Oakland, California. And today I am going to do a video blog on my very special trip to Los Angeles, California. I want you guys to sit back, relax, and enjoy this surprise. I hope you enjoy this video. I'm actually documenting this mainly for memory purposes because this is a very big event for my family and I, and I wanted to show it and share it with you all through my view. So I'm getting ready to go pack my food that I cooked last night. I cooked a few paleo meals and I made a green smoothie and stuff like that. I'm gonna pack all that stuff up with all of that stuff in the car. I'm gonna drop these guys off and I'm gonna head on the road. Okay, so the boys are all dropped off. I am in the car getting ready to be on my way to LA. I will see you maybe when I make a pit stop or something. Maybe. I'm like a really determined person when it comes to getting somewhere where I need to be. So I will either see you there or I'll see you halfway.
Get down, get down, get down.
On a break, eating some of the food I packed and cooked last night. I am at the gas station. I have about like an hour left to go until I get to LA, so I'm just taking a quick little break. I waited till the like last minute. I filled up my gas tank and everything. So yeah, this is gonna be really exciting. I can't wait to show you what I'm going to do. It's gonna be really exciting. So I'll vlog some more when I get there. So I made it to the apartment that my sisters and I and my mother rented out for about 4 days. It was right on Hollywood Boulevard on Gordon Street. It was in walking distance to everything. Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles, Hollywood Walk of Fame, everything. We had a full living room, full bathroom with washer and dryer, full kitchen, and about 3 sleeping areas. That couch right there is really comfortable. It was a pull-out couch where I slept by this lovely view, equipped with the Hollywood sign in the background. It was pretty awesome. Okay, so we're all getting ready to go to the special event today in Miriam's ready. Sister Miriam looking all fly.
Where am I looking?
Am I niece Emma? Right here. It's kind of hard, but in order to get it, like, well, Emma, say hi. What you got, you got anything to say? Are you excited about your grandfather getting a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame?
Congrats!
Guys,
yeah,
bravo,
all back here,
and I've become a bad piano playing man. So here I am in this Hollywood city, the city of the stars, movies, women, and cars. Well, I guess I guess.
Celebration. This is very special. This is a wonderful moment.
In 1964, a band formed that would be referred to as the Five Sounds, the New Dimensions, the Sound Time Band, the Gladness, Kool of the Flames, then Kool of the Game. The band was instrumental and introduced a hybrid sound of jazz, R&B, and soul with a splash of Afro-Caribbean.
Ronald Calice Bell, Dennis D.T. Thomas, George Brown. Are there any Kool of the Game fans here?
Yeah!
I have the great pleasure of representing Hollywood and the Los Angeles City Council. And today, the rest of city government, everyone wanted to be here but couldn't. Let me tell you, we have some Kool of the Game fans on the LA City Council. We honor you and your incredible accomplishments over the past 50 years. 50 years! My personal sentiments can be best expressed this way. Get your back up off the wall. Dance! Come on! Feel the funk, y'all. Let the boogie flow. Hollywood swinging. On disco lights, your name will be seen. You can fulfill all your dreams. Party here. Party there. Everywhere. This is your night. You've got to be there. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure? Everyone around the world, come on. It's a celebration. Kool of the Game, the world thanks you for your half century of musical achievements bringing joy and happiness to millions of fans everywhere. Thank you.
My name is Ronald Calice Bell.
Cool, baby brother.
Thank you. I wrote a little something here for us. I remember 50 years ago. We were seven young teenage musicians, the late Robert Spike Mickens, the late Ricky Allen Westfield, the late Charles Curtis Smith, whose families are here with us today. And standing here, still together, Funky George Brown, Dennis D.T. Thomas, and of course, my brother, Robert Kool Bell. Today is his birthday. Happy birthday, Kool, the coolest brother in the band. I thank the Creator for his master plan, for my mother and all of our mothers. My brother Amir and Wahid, my sister Sharifa, my loving wife Tia, and all of my children and their mothers. Khadija, Rashid, Nadira, Lisa, Mariam, Amina, Khalid, Jimmy, and Asia, and my grand, Emma, Kaya, and my brothers-in-law. Brad and God. My extended family, Cleveland Brown, the King's Inn, Jim, Jeff, and the late Miss Shirley Perlman, Rashad Muhammad, the Coach Walter Foster, Gene Red Jr., and for all the musicians, the late Woody Sparrow, the late Clifford Adams, for his first year of the late Oakland Nash, Maxwell McMillan, Kevin Lassiter, Ice, Something Sweet, Larry Gittins, Michael Wright, Curtis Williams, Donald Boyce, the voice of the Boogie. Yep. And of course, Mr. James J.T. Taylor. Yes. And Mr. Earl Toon Jr.
Yes.
The Road Gang through the years. The late Herbert Tiny Blue, Bobby Simmons, and the late Sam Austin, and the late Charles Stone. Stone Cold. The hardest working road crew in the world. Charles Johnson, Cecil, Ibrahim, Calder, and the Hook. Hook, where you at? 1,000 shows. Almost 2,000 shows. To the guys that keep this music going for you and me, Shawnee Mac McClellan, Jim Horton, the Bill Evans, and the whole horn section. Get over there. To the management, Adele Bayan, Straight Hand Management, Sal in Virginia at Pyramid Entertainment, Jonathan Azu, and so many of you who've helped us through the years and continue to help us. We thank you. We love you. And all of you who love the music, we do too. To the collective genius of a band.
That's right.
Pull it again.
Hollywood is very special to us. We drove out here many years ago to Hollywood. In these vans and what we have for here. And we finally said, oh wow, we made it to Hollywood. Now we play at a little place called Mavis Flats.
Yeah.
Anybody know Mavis Flats?
Yeah.
I'd like to thank the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and all the wonderful fans around the world. I'd like to thank all the people of Los Angeles. I'd like to thank my family. I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, Han.
All right, I don't know what that's all about. But I'm truly glad to be here. This is such a wonderful occasion. And, I mean, who knew?
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome you all to the
Rock and Roll. It's 50 years to do this.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me.
Get down on it.
Don't wanna dance by standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance by standing on the wall?
Get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it.
Come on and
get down on it.
If you really want it,
get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Gonna
do it if you really won't take a chance by standing on the wall.